Hey Joburg, how are you guys doing? So I'm down at Wits this morning where the Wits EFF student branch will be having a march from the Great Hall to the Department of Human Settlements and then to the Mayor's office. The march is all about the fact that they say that accommodation is land. The march hasn't kicked off yet. We're supposed to be starting at 10 o'clock. It's almost 11 o'clock. We've got a crowd starting together, so we're going to stick around and see what happens.
We are tired, comrades, of having to fail because we're studying on an empty stomach with a soap bag that slept on the mat at Wattenweil. Comrades, the time to act is now. I assure you, South Point has people who are investing in it, who work in government and are supposed to be giving us solutions. Paul Mashatile is the MEC of housing in Gauteng and is a board member of South Point. These are people who are supposed to be giving us state solutions, but instead they're enriching themselves. So comrades, whether we are 5 or 50 or 500, an injustice remains an injustice, and we're going to act and speak on it. Do not be deterred. Jesus Christ had only 12 people supporting him. Julius Malema was able to shake the country with only 25 members of parliament. You must not think that the majority dictates whether a cause is genuine or not, comrades. We'd rather stand as the minority of truth than stand with the majority of lies. Our demands are simple. Firstly, we want subsidized municipality rates for water and electricity. Rent is becoming increasingly expensive. It has actually passed the tuition. Comrades, we want vacant buildings that are government owned. Within a month, they must respond to us telling us they'll find money, renovate them, and they're going to prepare them for students to occupy at the beginning of 2018. If not, comrades, we are going to find those buildings. Herman Mashaba has a mandate from a very racist DA to remove people in the building of Johannesburg. We are testing him today. Those buildings that he's vacating people from, they must be given to us, the students. So comrades, we are not going to negotiate here. We are going to say, here is a set of demands. We are giving you 2 weeks or 1 week. We're coming back. We are going to make sure that before the end of the year, those that sleep in libraries have safe places to sleep. The struggle of students is the struggle of land. The struggle of food is the struggle of land. The struggle of accommodation is the struggle of land. Amanda!
Awetu!
Awetu!
Amanda!
Liberate the land!
Liberate the students!
Liberate the students!
Liberate the land!
Okay, so we are finally on the way. EFF students behind me, and we are marching off to the Mayor's office and the Department of Human Settlement.
On your marks,
get set,
get set.
We are ready.
We are ready for Chuchu Male.
We are ready.
We are ready.
We are ready.
We are ready for Chuchu Male.
We are ready. It is wrong, comrades, that we have a government that is supposed to give us free quality education, quality housing to our people, quality health care. But we are still subjected to the same conditions, comrades, which render us not fit to study there as other students.
We do accept the issue of student accommodation as a genuine issue that needs to be addressed. We have been talking to one of our entities called the Gauteng Partnership Fund to look at how we can work with universities in providing student accommodation, because it's a crisis level. I mean, Gauteng has more university than any other province, and it still attracts more people to Gauteng to come and attend university. So we have to find a solution for the students who are coming to school. We will do that as a provincial government, but working with the city, as we have said. The MEC, I think it was last month when it announced that we will be engaging the city of Johannesburg to look at the buildings that are abandoned.
Okay, so that is it from me. I've got to get off on another story now, but like I said, on the City Buzz website a little bit later on, my colleague Cizwe will be bringing you the rest of the story. I'm out of here. I really don't know how you guys in Sandton do this traffic. It's crazy. I would pull out every last little piece of hair that I had. I could not do this every day. So hats off to you. On the way back to the office now to kind of file off the last stories and the vlogs, I hope you had a fantastic weekend. I hope you are going to have an even better weekend. Don't forget to catch tomorrow's vlog. We are going to the Medieval Fair tomorrow, expecting to have tons of fun there. Other than that, please do subscribe. Hit the subscribe buttons there, down there somewhere, and have a fantastic evening. Cheers, Joburg.
On your marks,
get set,
get set.